Wuken!
Those conniving, piss-distilling, bridge-building liars. The creature was supposed to be out for days. They'll pay for this.
What the hell manner of cargo are you transporting?
Help! We need ropes! We must contain it! Help!
Come now. Let's lend them a hand.
Something's appeared over there. It seems as if it's some type of altar. It looks like an altar. What is this?
Thank you. Dear Thonsadar!
Are you coming?
comes our pay, boys!
Potion.
Bit of poison on my blade.
And let's go!
Look, there it is.
I have never seen a boat on its side like this. It looks like the corpse of a mermaid.
Thank you.
fate!
Magic lamp. Drink the potion. magic is running out.
Take a potion.
Be careful. Your armor is falling apart.
This part of it.
In that case, allow me to pay the
with you.
Ready to excite the crowd. Perfect. As soon as you're ready, you can jump right in. are now a champion!
Vinbar, why? Constantine didn't do anything. He has never sought to wrong your people in any way.
Like a worm, he burrows. You are so naive. You cannot see with my eyes. Enol Milfrichtimin saw the wound. From atop the volcano, he warned me of the danger. Fed by bitterness, driven by desire, taking without giving, he will be the end of us all.
You have gone completely mad.
Take it. You are too blind, too renaissant to understand.
Leave him.
Oh, source of life!
Free him! Oh, damn it!
Your cousin is probably freed from his stone prison.
You're right. Let's go see him, quick.
Yeah.
Constantine, what are you doing?
Cousin, you're here. I would have preferred that you learn all of this another way, to be able to reveal everything to you in better circumstances. But whatever power we earn, there are some things that escape us.
I have no idea what you are talking about. But what are you doing here?
I seem monstrous to you. I am well aware of that. But I promise to explain everything when the moment is right. Then you will understand. You will see. Oh, the temptation is so great to share all with you right now. You have done so much for me. You have given me so much. I haven't forgotten, believe me. But I still have more to do. Forgive me and have patience. Hold them back. But do not kill her for anything in the world.
Constantine, come back and explain yourself.
This Nagag is a puppet. If Katasaka knows, he will get him down.
He's gone mad. It's the only explanation.
Bring
We can access the stone and plant Dunkus' seed. Dunkus gave us at the base of the raised stone. Constantine!
Restrain her!
Thank you.
I do not desire your death. I'm sorry.
Why? Why have you done this?
But for you. For us. So that we may live free at last.
This makes no sense. Constantine, it's madness.
You don't understand because you're still attached to the old world. This old, dying world, which to survive has betrayed, used, and manipulated us, and would not have hesitated to kill us.
Perhaps, but...
I've seen death, cousin, and I understood the vanity of it all. My father's ruses, just so he could earn more power. The political bowing and scraping to preserve corrupted nations. I have been offered unrivaled power, allowing me to get rid of this, to send the old world back to its inevitable death, and to build something new here, something unique. And this new world is my gift to you. You and I could be its new gods, the immortal and benevolent monarchs.
He himself is the incarnation of the old world he is speaking of. He has its vices and its poison. For his own immortality, he's prepared to destroy everything around him, to break millennia of cycles. I implore you, flesh of my land, think of all the lives that will come to an end to feed his pride.
Don't listen to this old god. He's like all the others, after all, clinging to life. All you have to do is to bind yourself here with me, and we will be gods together forever.